many pens which are fancy, which are costly. I make those pens by myself. To make the pens, you need cardboard, paper, scissor, thread, a pen which is good working, color pencils, tape and glitter tape for the decoration. Now I'm going to be using the cardboard to draw the top part of Rapunzel, which I'm going to be sticking on the cap. Now I have cut and colored the Rapunzel, and I've also drawn the gown and cut it out on a thin paper. You guys might be wondering why I use paper. Paper is easy to roll around the pen than cardboard, because if you roll with cardboard, it might get spoiled. Now I'm going to attach the Rapunzel to the cap of the pen. Now I have covered white paper on the pen cap and the bottom. Let me stick the Rapunzel top part on the cap. Now I'm going to be sticking the dress to the pen body. I'm going to be needing a different part of the tape for the bottom support, and so that the gown doesn't come out, I'm going to be putting it to this rubber part. So that the gown doesn't fall down like this. Now the gown is ready. I'm going to be putting a little bit of my fancy glitter tape. Putting it to the top part of the dress. Now I'm going to be putting the cap on the pen, and now I'm going to also attach the hair which I've painted from this wool thread. Now I've attached the hair with these painted strings. She's looking fabulous. I put the glitter tape as a bottom frill, which would make it even more interesting. Now I can show you if it can ride. You can make any varieties of princess pens or either different types of pens. I see. I've made a different one, which is Princess Ariel. She's a mermaid. Thank you.